Will you slow down for me now? The social media campaign that's seen horse riders strip off and ride naked in the hope of attracting attention to their cause, of course. The point of their campaign is to persuade drivers to show more consideration to horse riders on country roads. The movement was started by the rider Lauren DeGrucci. And a Facebook campaign of the same name has already had more than 33,000 likes. Though the campaign gathered momentum in Somerset, it has received support across the country. Animal lovers have posted nude and nearly naked selfies onto Facebook and Twitter showing their support. And when it comes down to it, those barely covered images show the naked truth about the dangers of speeding near horse riders.